Ah, sorry, I had something stuck in my throat.